So researchers turned to wearable data and made a discovery about sleep timing. The people with the longest lifespans weren't necessarily getting 8 hours of sleep. They were sleeping consistently, same bedtime, same wake time, night after night. Scientists needed a way to measure this consistency objectively. So they developed the Sleep Regularity Index, a measurement that tracks how consistent your sleep actually is from day to day. This metric uses wearable devices that monitor your movement every single minute. These accelerometers can tell when you're asleep or awake based on how much you move. The Sleep Regularity Index, or SRI, compares your sleep state at the exact same time each day. Are you asleep at 11:30 p.m. on Monday? What about 11:30 p.m. on Tuesday? It makes this comparison for every minute across weeks of data. This is completely different from keeping a sleep diary or answering survey questions. You might think you go to bed at the same time every night, but the accelerometer data tells a different story. Most people's actual sleep patterns vary much more than they realize. The SRI score runs from 0 to 100. A perfect sleep score of 100 means you fall asleep and wake up at exactly the same time every single day. A score of 0 means your sleep time is completely random. Most people fall somewhere in between, but the differences matter more than you might expect.